What's poppin', guys? It's Hjalmar back with another energy drink review. Today we are drinking sparkling tea, pure tea, and sparkling coffee caramel. I didn't take the sparkling coffee original because it probably tastes like shit. Like, I still want to preserve my taste buds. These are made in Nokian Panimo. And they have 15 cents of panti.
That's crazy, but
okay,
I don't remember.
Let's go, guys. You can have this, my fellow king. It tastes like shit, man. Okay, now for the caramel drink. And this is coffee flavored, not tea. I have high hopes for this one. Surely it's not gonna taste like shit. Ain't gonna taste like shit. I didn't know what I expected when I bought a sparkling tea and sparkling coffee. I didn't know what I expected. The score is no one cares. It tastes like shit. Fuck off.
Anal. Tastes like shit.